this is our annual Shop with the Cop, Shop with the Jock, where we team up with Harris County, HPD, and professional athletes around the Houston area. And we just provide toys and a happy Christmas to underprivileged and well-deserving kids around the Houston area. This is important because a lot of times we have kids who have never ever come across a professional athlete, and we have kids who the only time they come across police officers are always in a negative time. So we just try to add something positive in their life for Christmas, bring holiday joy and cheer, and just, you know, we enjoy it too. We're like big kids at heart also. So.
It's a wonderful opportunity and a chance to see the positive influence that HPD and the Sheriff Department have on our kids and how active they are in the community.
I think this is a wonderful opportunity for the kids to make their own selections and things that they wish for Christmas, and also an opportunity to meet officers and jocks that they have never met before.
The first individual I looked up to was a police officer. And kids tend to look up to police officers and athletes. So it was a great, great combination. What a great day.
It's important because we want the children in the community to see that we're good people, and we like to help people in need. So we're here for them, and they're here for us. They help us as well, give a smile on our faces, let them know that we're doing something good for them.
Personally, it's important to me because as a child growing up, I just understand the importance of giving back. Someone gave me an opportunity, and to pay it forward, I just want to give someone else an opportunity. So every chance I have to give someone something, I will.
As a kid growing up, we didn't have much, and I would have loved to do something like this. And it's all about paying it forward.